Hi, everyone. We're coming to you live on 2K Sports, bringing you the NBA. With Greg Anthony and Hall of Famer Doris Burke, this is Kevin Harlan. And joining us on the sidelines, another Hall of Famer, David Aldridge.
And a look at the starters for the Hornets.
The big men on the floor, it's Washington and Plumlee.
Here we go.
The guard pair, Ball and Rozier.
And it's Hayward in at the three.
And for Las Vegas, they've got O'Neal. Jaren Jackson is out there with Tatum.
Then it's Jordan.
And it's Cousy in at the point.
This shooting stroke of Jayson Tatum is elite, so it matters not if he's creating his own off the dribble, or in this case, just rising and firing off the catch.
Now, here's Ball. Down low. The kick out to Rozier.
Just five to shoot.
Three-pointer. It's good. He makes his first shot of the game.
There's just an enthusiasm, a fire that Terry Rozier brings to the game. And this guy, a big-time answer on the three-point line.
And for Terry Rozier, all of his efficiency numbers are way up the last couple years. Here's a guy who's just 37% from the field during his time in Boston.
And it's out of bounds. The Hornets able to retain possession here. Plumlee finds Rozier. Charlotte moving the ball around. Plumlee sets the pick for Rozier. And another three for Charlotte. And the numbers of Terry Rozier. As you mentioned, they're getting better bit by bit, Greg.
Scary Terry's three-point shooting is way up. And that helps big time. With experience, Rozier isn't forcing things offensively, becoming a much better decision maker. And guys getting into a nice groove here, starting to feel it.
And this is partly what the game has become, right? A matter of dueling three-point opportunities.
And that's exactly what he's looking for, draining the triple.
Outside Tatum, a three. It's rebounded by Charlotte.
And the great shooters know when they've got enough opening to go for the three. I didn't think it was a bad. Choice on that possession.
And it's the Hornets ball. It's a three-point game. Pass to Washington. Off target with his three. Just about 2 minutes into the game. First quarter of basketball. A three-pointer is right on target. Tatum's got nine.
My goodness, Jayson Tatum from another zip code.
Rozier up top. 6 points for him. And the pass to Hayward. Tried to come right back with a three of his own. It's no good. From 13, he squares up and sinks it. He's got 11.
Well, Jayson Tatum, a three-level scorer, gets to the mid-range jumper. It's good.
Here's Ball, and the rejection by Jackson. Stolen by Ball. Got a piece of it, and stolen by Jordan. Cousy passes to Tatum. Finished off the break. 13 points for Jayson Tatum.
Well, the increasing strength of Jayson Tatum is making it harder to knock him off his path. That is nice.
And that was the Mobile One drive. Well worth a second look.
And that's what a coach loves to see in a close game. Just put your head down and make something happen.
To Plumlee, passes it to Washington. Now, here's Ball. And there's the call on Michael Jordan. That's his first foul.
First personal foul. First team foul.
Hayward outside. Pass to Rozier.
Shot clock at five. To the paint.
He's looking for Plumlee and finds him.
If you want to be considered the best center in the game, show me on the defensive end. Shaq has the tools to truly be dominant on that side.
Count the bucket, and he's got a free throw coming up as well. That sends Jayson Tatum to the free throw line. It's going to go on Gordon Hayward. And let's get your guys' take now on the hustle stats for Las Vegas.
I love the defensive concentration so far in this one. They're getting out on shooters and really doing a great job of disrupting the rhythm.
I think the other thing they're doing is they're wearing out the opponent in transition, exploding up the floor for easy chances.
And here's Las Vegas. They're on a 13-3 run, and it's good. 2 points.
They're beginning to take charge of this game. This could be a crucial point.
Well, working hard, building out a small lead, but you can't afford any kind of letdown here.
Now, here's Rozier. He's got six. Here's Ball. The kick out to Rozier. It's up a three, and so the ball is out of bounds. Rozier touched it last.
And that's just carelessness there. I mean, you have got to have your head in the game.
In the corner, Tatum with it. They get it again. Shaq dishing to Tatum. Played in with a nice touch off the glass. Tatum's got 18 points in the game.
And what a way to start this game, dominating at both ends of the floor.
And give them credit for approaching this game with the right energy and intensity. This team has attacked every chance they've gotten.
Here's Washington. He's been quiet so far. Still no points in the game. From 10 feet out, and he hits the jump shot.
There is no fear when it comes to Terry Rozier. This guy is a scorer at heart, even if it means getting it done in the painted area.
Pass to Tatum. Beyond the arc. Fires for three. Basket number eight is all good. He has attempted 12 shots.
Yeah, we're seeing some fireworks from them already.
Well, what I love is the game plan has been solid from the opening tip, and guys are making their shots. That's critical.
Now, here's Ball. To the inside, Plumlee. It's blocked by Shaq.
And the aggressiveness on display here from O'Neal. Terrific at turning shots away with that size and length.
Just four to shoot. Washington kicks to Rozier. Shoots a fader. It's rebounded by Las Vegas. O'Neal's got five rebounds tonight. Jackson trying to break free. And there's the bucket from Tatum.
You have to be willing to shoulder the offensive burden. I think Jayson Tatum is built for it.
Rozier the pass to Hayward. Here is Plumlee. Now the pass to Rozier. Back to Plumlee. It's rebounded by Las Vegas. O'Neal's got six rebounds in the game. Here's Tatum. And he makes that one. Tatum's got 25 points.
And you can see their strategy coming in. They want to control the paint.
They have used their size and their strength to get off any shot they want. They've dominated on the interior.
Nothing seems to be going his way this quarter.
Well, not at the offensive end, certainly. He cannot buy a bucket right now.
And another three for Las Vegas.
And this is the game plan for him. He's a big part of their floor space.
And right now, Greg, he is doing a great job delivering for this team, productive and efficient.
Rozier into the lane.
That's a big-time drive by Terry Rozier. You have to be able to guard both the shot and the drive with this guy. Such a capable offensive player.
Nick Richards, he's checked in for the Hornets. Book Knight comes in for Ball. Las Vegas leading by 19 points. Jordan. Another shot. And it's good on the way up.
And you can just see the extraordinary competitiveness. MJ staying laser focused after absorbing the contact.
Here's Richards. And here is Rozier. Here's Bouknight. Washington with a screen on Jordan. Here's Bouknight. Two free throws coming up, and they call the shooting foul.
Clearly foul.
First trip to the free throw line for him in this one. So both teams making some changes here. And that's good as he hits both of his shots. So it's Las Vegas now. They have a 19-point lead. Pierce for three, and another three for Las Vegas.
Crushing it right now. They've done an excellent job of spacing the floor.
And what surprises me is the defense hasn't done anything to take away that three-point shot. That has been their preferred weapon tonight.
And Bouknight slams it in.
I'll bet even they didn't think the pick would work that well.
No, no, no. And they get the major league dunk out of it, too.
And my question is, where was the help? Someone rotate over and challenge.
And with the lead, I like the strategy here. Continue to get the ball to guys who can do something with it.
One thing we've learned in the NBA, the game is never over. So you've got to continue to score, continue to build your lead.
Now here's Pierce after Terry Rozier's miss. Cooper with the bucket.
And the D getting outworked there on the putback. Can't let that happen.
You have got to put a body on somebody. We talk about it ad nauseum, but you've got to be disciplined with the box outs.
Now here's Jones. Uses the glass that time, and it's good.
Clearly, he's one of the best there is in the business when it comes to making that lead pass.
Garnett outside for three. Pierce. He's off on that one. And the Hornets now going the other way. Martin with it. Now Pierce defending. To the middle. Here's Jones. It's blocked by Shaq. And they're able to recover. Here's Richards. Stockton against Rozier. Here's Pierce. Stockton trying to break loose. That's good from Paul Pierce on the assist by Stockton. Pierce has got 8 points.
Yeah, you got to love the recognition there. Stockton just so unselfish, always looking to find the open man.
They set the pick. Bouknight. A putback. No dice on the putback jam. Here's Pierce, and Paul Pierce with the slam.
And Stockton is simply one of the best, especially when it comes to finding people on the floor.
And it's the Hornets ball. Guys are looking for a spark here.
Yeah, a cold stretch offensively for sure.
Here's Rozier. It's blocked by Shaq. Garnett kicks to Pierce. Over Martin. Again, Las Vegas score.
Getting it done on both ends, and it shows up in the score.
Well, what I love is the energy they're bringing right now. They're ignoring the scoreboard and playing hard.
Now here's Bouknight. Jones with the screen on Cooper. Bouknight passes to Jones, and it's blocked. Now Las Vegas moving it up. Pierce with the ball, and it's slammed in by Garnett.
And his passing is probably the most underrated part of his game. Pierce is a terrific playmaker on that wing.
Rozier against Stockton. Rozier up top. 8 points for him. And he gets the whistle. Two free throws coming up. That's on Paul Pierce. So far in the game, he's 0 of 2 at the line. And the first one drops.
Boy, when I think of Terry Rozier, a few things come to mind. Speed certainly is a problem for defenders. Scoring ability as well. But the fearlessness is really what makes him hard to deal with.
Abdul-Jabbar's checked in for Shaq. And then for Charlotte, Williams comes in for Nick Richards. And it's McDaniels in for Jones. Here are the Hornets with the ball. Outside, Martin. Williams, a screen on Pierce. Martin finds Rozier. Now here's Bouknight. He's guarded by Cooper. Williams, a screen on Cooper. Let's the three fly. Bouknight, no good. Bouknight's gone. 1 of 3 shooting so far. It's Pierce on the wing. From downtown. Basket is good. The assist from Stockton. Pierce has got 15 points.
Yeah, and how about Pierce there? Immediately squares himself up from outside. Always prepare to rise and fire.
Now here is Martin. Still looking for his first bucket in this one. Williams, a screen on Cooper. Here's Booknight, and the Hornets miss again. Pierce kicks to Garnett, and the basket is good, and he's got a chance here for one more at the line.
Well, at his age, for Kevin Garnett, it's about the passion and toughness allowing him to be successful.
Las Vegas, they've made their only other free throw attempt today in an earlier trip to the line. Kevin Garnett, no good on the free throw. Performance from Jayson Tatum. He has been the story so far for Las Vegas. He had some kind of quarter from long range. Winds up with 15 points from beyond the arc. Back right after this. And welcome back to the second quarter of action. Plenty of basketball left to play, but this one has been one-sided so far. And from what we've seen from Las Vegas so far, guys, what are you seeing?
An impressive start. They came in with a well-conceived game plan and have executed.
What terrific work at the offensive end. They have built some early momentum here.
So with Jordan on the bench, here's how the floor looks for Greg Popovich. Jaren Jackson is out there with Tatum. Then there's Bradley Beal. Then it's Kareem, and it's Cousy in at the one spot. Tatum. And foul on the shot, so he'll get a chance at the line.
How about the confidence from this young gun? Jayson Tatum's length is tough to deal with inside, guys.
Las Vegas shooting their third and fourth free throw attempts of the game.
And during his rookie year, Jayson Tatum faced off with LeBron in the Eastern Conference Finals.
G.A., think about what a hard-fought series that was. It went the distance to seven games for Tatum, an incredible test and growing opportunity. To me, that's part of the preparation this guy has received to becoming that franchise player.
Beal with it, now guarded by Ball. Yep, it counts.
Boy, that is just tremendous concentration from Bradley Beal. Defense all over him, no problem.
Ball, the pass to Oubre. Stolen by Jackson. And here's the fast break. Beal leading the way. A nice shot by Tatum.
Jayson Tatum committed to adding strength and adding weight. And now the ability to finish through contact so evident.
Oubre outside. Gets it to go from beyond the arc.
Listen, even average three-point shooters are going to make that shot. Defense must be better.
And here's Tatum for three. That's good. And so Beal with the assist.
Well, Jayson Tatum with the answer from three. That's how you stop an opponent's momentum.
Rozier the pass to Oubre. Rozier with the screen for Oubre. Takes it from 10. And the rejection by Jackson. Pass to Tatum. Shoots over Washington. Again, Las Vegas score.
This is the area of greatest improvement in Mr. Bradley Beal's game. How about the growth in his passing? Wow.
Now, here's Rozier. Not a lot of room.
LaMelo Ball. First personal foul.
And this is his third trip to the line tonight.
At the line. Jayson Tatum.
And that one falls for Tatum.
What I love about Jayson Tatum, guys, he's already an all-star. But that desire, that hunger, that thirst to be great remains with this guy, and he continues to improve.
Here's what Las Vegas has got going right now. Randle comes in for Abdul-Jabbar, and it's Jordan in for Beal. Nick Richards, he's checked in for the Hornets. Gordon Hayward comes in for Oubre. Hayward kicks to Washington. Down to five on the shot clock. Back to Hayward. Here's Richards. No good, unable to end this run. And so it's Jackson who brings it up for Las Vegas. In the second quarter, they've given up just 3 points. That one goes in.
Wow, what a smart offensive player. You can depend on Jayson Tatum to take quality shots within the game plan.
Ball's knocked loose. Jordan with the steal. Drives to the hoop. Banked in off the glass. Jordan's got six.
And this offense is in a perfect rhythm, and you can see how they're finishing their plays.
Well, what great game planning, what great execution. It doesn't get much better than this.
He logs up the alley-oop pass, and it's out of bounds. The Hornets able to retain possession here.
A split second late, but almost came up with a steal there.
Absolutely appreciate the effort, though. He really went after it so close.
Outside ball. Six on the shot clock. Washington with a screen on Jordan. Three-pointer, Hayward. Cousy with the rebound.
Boy, you can just see the frustration growing on their faces. Nothing going their way.
It's just been one of those games, and they need to find a way to turn it around before it gets completely away from them.
And just over 3.5 minutes played here in the second quarter. Rozier with a screen for ball. Back to Rozier. Fires the three. Gets the three-pointer to fall. He's got 12.
Terry Rozier is a shoot-first kind of player, and he's ready on the catch.
Here's Jordan. And slam dunk by Jordan.
And giving up some inches inside, but makes up for it with an aggressive style.
Well, he's attacking, he's forcing the issue, and that simply stated a terrific play.
Now, here's Rozier. Defense is right there. And no good that time. And it's Las Vegas the other way. Here's Tatum with the drive. It's rebounded by Charlotte. Now ball. Great D that time from Tatum. So it's Las Vegas now. Only given up 6 here in this quarter. Las Vegas again missing. On the wing, Rozier. 12 points for him.
Home team.
And some changes here for the Hornets. Mason Plumlee's checked in for Nick Richards. And Jones subbed in for Washington.
Substitution for the away team. Mason Plumlee, Kai Jones.
Rozier with the ball. Over Cousy. Just 5 on the clock. Ball from long range. Cans it from downtown. Ball's got 6.
When LaMelo entered the league, his three-point shot was a little bit of a mystery, but boy, we can put that to rest. This young man can shoot it.
Not quite enough defense. That time around, just lucky he was off.
Randle with the block, and it's out of bounds. They say it was last touched by Randle. And now, let's take a look again at that incredible rejection.
And a block like that sends a message, one that says we're not giving up this lead.
Paul Pierce has checked in for Las Vegas, and a switcher also for Charlotte. Cody Martin, he's checked in for Gordon Hayward. Randle with the block.
How about Randle with the send it back block? Nicely done, Julius.
Tatum dishes to Pierce. Martin against Tatum. Over Martin, and the basket by Tatum. Tatum's got 46 points.
Slow rotation there defensively, and he gets a wide open look from mid-range.
And I'll tell you, you look up at the scoreboard, that's correct. They have a big lead for a reason.
Ball, the pass to Rozier. Shot from 12. Cousy with a rebound. Cousy's got his 4th rebound with that last one here tonight. Here's Tatum. Randle kicks to Tatum. Over Martin. And Tatum the bucket on the assist from Randle. Tatum's got 48.
Yeah, Julius Randle has a good feel on the offensive end. On time and on target with the pass.
Robinson's checked in for Tatum. The Hornets also with a sub. Hook Knight's checked in.
Substitution on the court.
Plumlee, the pass to Martin. And here's Plumlee. Pass to Booknight. 6 to shoot. Excellent D that time from Robinson. And here's Jordan. He'll bring it up for Las Vegas. Pierce dishes to Jordan. Good on the three-point shot. Jordan's got 7 points here in this quarter.
Yeah, nice timing there on that catch and shoot. Jordan with such a musical rhythm to his game.
Now here's Booknight. On the wing, Rozier. Charlotte again missing. Rozier's gone only 4 of 11 from the field. Driving inside. Here's Jordan.
It falls for the 6th time in 7 tries this contest. That's 86%.
What energy on the offensive boards. The defense can't match the effort, and they paid the price.
Plumlee, the pass to Booknight. Can they get it? And Jordan sends it back.
And one of the league's most effective shot blockers from that guard position. Jordan can do it and help defense or on the ball.
For 3, Pierce. Plumlee with the rebound. Plumlee's got his 4th rebound in this one.
They need a bucket in a big way here to regain some confidence.
Jones is gone. 1 for 5 from the field. 20%. Jordan. And Jordan slams it home.
You won't find a much more entertaining sight. I'd call that slam dunk contest level.
Rozier looking around. Over Kuzi. And that one hits back iron. Rozier's gotten 4 shots to go in 12 attempts. And Randle throws it down.
Well, if the basket is within reach, Julius Randle understands how to finish.
They're getting beat up pretty badly out there.
And I don't care what anybody says. You can't keep the status quo. If it ain't working, you got to make some changes.
Plumlee, the pass to Booknight. It's stolen by Randle. Here's Pierce. And that one clearly a foul. Gets the whistle and 2 shots coming up.
Oh, the officials are all over that one.
Las Vegas, they've hit most of their free throws tonight, 5 of 6. And he makes the first. Some changes for Charlotte. Williams, he's checked in for Plumlee. McDaniels comes in for Jones. And Oubre subbed in for Cody Martin. And here is Booknight. Pass to Oubre. Williams, a screen on Pierce. And he takes it in for the layup off a very nice feed.
Excellent recognition from Kelly Oubre right there. So solid, sensing when one of his guys is open.
Jordan, the pass to Cooper. No good on the 3. Rozier against Cooper. Inside. Here's Booknight. And he drops in the layup off the glass. 6 points for James Booknight.
You're starting to be able to trust that Terry Rozier is going to make these finds.
And slam dunk by Jordan.
Yeah, just solid work on the back end of that play.
Yep, you're right. Finish hard with 2 hands on that stuff. Oh, and the rejection by Stockton. To the paint, here's Pierce, and it's good. Assisting on the play was Jordan. Jordan's got his 5th assist in this one. Stockton against Rozier. And there's the pass to Booknight. Oubre on the wing. Williams sends a screen for Oubre. 5 on the clock. Can't hit from 12.
I tell you what, the defense should send Christmas cards for that miss.
The drive by Jordan, and then slammed in by Jordan.
Yeah, just forcing the issue offensively. The great thing about Jordan, he does it while staying under control.
Now here's Booknight, guarded by Jordan. Booknight passes to Williams. Robinson with the block. And here we go. Fast break. Jordan's got it. Good on the shot. Jordan's got 21.
Yeah, Jordan just glides up the court. It's kind of deceptive. Doesn't look like he's running as fast as he really is.
Oubre outside. Williams, a screen on Cooper. To the inside. And there's Rozier on the assist by Oubre. Rozier's got 5 points now this quarter.
And those are the kind of nice inside looks they've gotten here in the first half.
No good from Jordan.
I'm sure he's kicking himself. He hates to blow that kind of opportunity.
Rozier against Duck. Right block shot, and Jordan sends it back. Stopped in the pass to Cooper, and three from Jordan. That doesn't go either for Jordan. There's 21 seconds left in the first half of the game. Over in the corner, Williams from the arc. Robinson pulls it in. Cooper against Oubre. Outside, Pierce. From deep, drills the three-pointer. 22 points for him.
And right now, Pierce is feeling it. His guys would be wise to keep finding it.
And so it's Las Vegas, able to put on a show for the ages. And with as many three-pointers as they bring, it's easy to see why they're on the cusp of a blowout. Right back after this break. Dive into the second half, we'll find out if the next two quarters are any different from the first two. So far, it has been a runaway. You know, guys, Jayson Tatum has really been making it happen.
And the way he goes at defenders, he is bound to get to the line just like he did there in that first half.
I have to love his tenacity. This guy stays in attack mode, makes defenders work, tries to keep them off balance.
Tipping off the second half, here's Steve Clifford's five. The forwards are Hayward and Washington. All out there with Rozier, and it's Plumlee in at the pivot spot manning the middle.
And as his game continues to develop, Jackson's passing will get better with each season.
Rozier for three. It's rebounded by Las Vegas. Tatum's got his fourth rebound in this one. Over Hayward. The Hornets pull it in. Plumlee's got rebound number five here tonight. Here's Hayward. That shot, no good. Great D that time from Jordan.
Good to see Hayward out there on the floor. For the past few years, this guy's dealt with a ton of injuries.
And it's a shame because when he's completely healthy, he's proven he's capable of making an all-star team. Consider this. In every...
So we see Las Vegas taking the W here. And the outcome of this one was never in doubt.
And boy, they really